ministers and welcome guests. It says you are totally killing it. I am a family law attorney. It is so rare that I'm in a courtroom and I get to, yeah, I'm killing it here. Because that wouldn't give you very much decorum. However, there are two times since I've joined Toastmasters where I got a sense internally that I was killing it. And to have this, to be able to walk into a courtroom, I don't play to juries, I play to a judge. I play to a commissioner. But when you have that inner confidence that, you know what, you're killing this. You're just, you stand taller. You're the superwoman pose, it just happens to you. When I'm using my listening skills and I'm picking up what my opposing counsel is saying, that is, they're actually shooting themselves in the foot. And I can take that and in my reply mention, oh, by the way, and when I can turn somebody's words, their own words, I can turn their argument against them. That's just, whoa, I'm not playing dirty pool, I'm doing my job. And today I had one where I spent an extra 2 hours reading my clients, just reading the entire file, thinking, I'm sure there's something in here that either I've missed or I haven't focused on enough. And I found it, and I completely and totally killed my hearing today. You don't normally get everything you're asking for. You usually get, some of it.